Hello. Gwatkin. Yarlington Mill. 7.5%. Very nice on a sunny day. Had many times. That's not gonna work. Slight lighter smell. Colour not as dark as the Kingston Black. The Yarlington Mill apple is a favourite with traditional cider makers because of its outstanding taste. It originates from deepest Somerset but is now found growing throughout the cider makers' kingdom. The well-sized apples, which are red and yellow in colour, are ready to harvest in late November. The juice is slow to ferment, which produces a rich red medium cider. Very sweet and not as sharp as it is on cask, but it's very nice. But yeah, very sweet. Anyway. Gwatkin Yarlington Mill. Very sweet, like apple pie. You know, every time I try this, it's different. Anyway, I'm going to enjoy the rest of it. You take care. Goodbye.